Thanks for joining us on B-Bad 7. We're at Dave Coulton's gaff, affectionately called Camelot, in Plumstead, London. This is a night that nearly didn't happen. 35 hours travelling and then stuck in immigration for 9. It was touch and go whether he actually got into the country. But he did, he's here and he's confident. The man from the USA, Jason Machine Gun Young, says he's packing that belt up and taking it back home. James, Gypsy Boy McCrory, the current UK champion, says otherwise.
Now on the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad to the bone. I broke a thousand hearts before I met you. I'll break a thousand more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
Bad. We have two lads coming in now. We have Matt Thorn, Thick Arms Thorn. And we have John Amadeus, Matt Thorn, give a big round of applause. Come on, Matt!
Good. No! Jab, jab.
Jesus,
legend all the way from America! Jason Machine Gun Young! Let's give him a big hug!
Good to go. Let's go.
Come on, Jim. Come on.
Come on, Greg. Don't fucking know.
Come on, Jim.
On
the jaw, James, on the jaw. On the jaw, James.
Yeah! Guys, the new.
You know what's the
Right, he's fucking there. What the lunch has grown, expels Kate. Ugh.
Fucking William.
Why, hey, man?
Champion of champion! 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 Is there anyone?
That fucking Yank was a flesh cunt anyway and deserved everything he got. The prick.
This man's done amazing. He's travelled halfway around the world to fight this fight. Hang on. He's travelled halfway around the world to fight this fight. Say some of your thanks, mate.
It was a good fight. He was tougher than I thought. Well, what can I say? Is that the man wanted this?
Well done, man.
Believe me, do not be disappointed. No one can honestly do what you've done. I love you, man. I'm 21, so what? I love you, man.
Boom!
Come on!